say bowling and a sport? You are so fucked up, you ain't even fucking funny, dude.
This is the Narrows. Nobody owns anything down here but the slumlords. Why don't you try going after the real criminals?
Is that how you're talking about?
Basically, that pissed me off. So when they said bowling and a sport, that pissed me off, son.
The more I think about it, doesn't exactly feel like Enigma. Or not just.
Do you consider bowling a sport? Then they started making, well, what can fat people do? I'm sitting there going, whoa, okay, you want to get it back?
We don't get it back.
Well, I'll tell you this, this fat motherfucker can roll over your fucking head. Because what have you ever done? Sit there by a mic, talk shit about fucking sports? Hey, come out here and do something about it.
It's a demon.
That pissed me off.
You play football too, right?
I played football, I played basketball, I played every fucking goddamn sport in the world, except soccer. I will not play soccer because soccer fucking sucks.
Okay, so what are we gonna do, bro? We're just gonna walk around with targets on our backs?
No. We're gonna kill the son of a bitch.
I cannot stand soccer. I have played football, and I have played every sport in the world except soccer, and I will never, ever play soccer.
Part of the ritual.
Because soccer sucks. Like the blood.
What about badminton?
I have to kill him again.
Shut up.